Hi, my name is Ashwini Kumar and welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to see the total list of state eligibility tests which are required to get the eligibility for assistant professors in the state government universities or in the private universities. So here we are going to see the total how many states in India are providing this state eligibility tests. So before going into the details and all, if you are not yet subscribed to the channel, so please do subscribe. And after subscribing, tap the bell icon. Then you are going to get all my videos and updates as immediate notifications to your mobiles, laptops or desktops. So now while coming to the present content of the video, here I am going to show you a table which represents the total states in India which are providing the state eligibility tests. Okay, so actually it is a list I collected as per the 2019 notifications, but anyhow 2019 is getting to over, so still some more state eligibility tests are in pending. So whatever the sets are completed in this 2019 are ready to announce their notifications in the 2020. Okay, so right now just have a look on all these states which are providing. So Andhra Pradesh and Assam, Chhattisgarh, Gujarat, Himachal Pradesh, Jammu and Kashmir, Kerala, Karnataka, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Uttarakhand, West Bengal and Rajasthan. So total 15 different number of state eligibility tests are there in India right now. So while coming to the next video, for in detail we are going to see the each and every set. That means each and every set regarding the each and every particular state itself. So what are the things we are going to see in the next video is that what is the eligibility, what is the age limit, what is the syllabus and the question paper and the exam pattern, notification dates and their corresponding links, and whether the other state candidates can able to apply to the other state eligibility test or not. So all these doubts and the details, all these things I am going to provide in the next video. And whatever the doubts you are having regarding this state eligibility test, so please mention your doubt as in the comment section. That also we are going to discuss in the next video. Okay, so to get all these updates and notifications to your mobiles, laptops or desktops, please subscribe the channel, and after subscribing, tap the bell icon. Then you are going to get all my updates as immediate notifications to your devices. Thank you.